Ladies and gentlemen, you are now boarding flight 1400 BC to Athens, Greece. Please fasten your seatbelts, ready for takeoff.
Your emergency exits are here, here, and here. Sit back and enjoy your flight.
I can't wait to relax in the sun. There's a warm climate over there.
Yeah, I've made sure to pack some viewers.
Ladies and gentlemen, it would appear we are about to experience some turbulence. Please prepare yourself. Ladies and gentlemen, it would appear we are about to make an emergency landing somewhere near Mount Olympus. Welcome. This is my kingdom of my gods.
What? Who said that?
You are no longer in 2018. This is 600 BC and I shall now decide your fate. You will need to complete some quests for my gods. First, I need you to make me some Greek authentic vases for my cloud-shaped windowsills.
Goddess of the harvest, I'm feeling hungry. Can you prove to me you can prepare food? Wow, they look delicious. Well done.
Thank you.
Long ago, the evil god of the underworld, Hades, was frolicking in the meadow when he saw a beautiful young goddess named Persephone and fell in love.
But surprisingly, she didn't want to marry the lord of the underworld. Yeah, I know, awkward.
However, Hades was a nasty piece of work and took her there anyway. Meanwhile, her mother Demeter was extremely upset, as in inconsolable.
No!
Zeus felt sorry for her and sent Hermes to try and figure something out.
Hermes and Hades talked and talked. Eventually, they decided that Persephone would live 6 months on Earth and 6 months in the underworld, underground.
Each spring, Demeter makes sure flowers are beginning to bloom and crops are grown for the return of her daughter. But every autumn, Demeter ignores the crops and flowers and lets them die.
To the ancient Greeks, this was the reason for winter, spring, summer, and autumn.
Long ago, there was a Minotaur that a crazy king kept as a pet inside a complicated maze. Basically, he fed kids to it and everyone was sad. Until a brave young prince called Theseus decided to make his way through the maze and kill the Minotaur once and for all. What a mentalist!
Whoa, whoa, whoa. There's a much better way to tell this story. Come on.
In the red corner, Theseus. He's strong, fit and handsome.
In the blue corner, the Minotaur. He's manic, ferocious, and loves eating crisps. Sorry, loves eating kids.
Three, two,
I like to live. I have the ones that
My name is Henry. I'm in the first and I taught in the town of her. I've been learnt from the gods and I pass on a message against the odds.
Yeah.